We need that all the information provided by public health agency and the supranational agency are fully based on scientific evidence. Yes or not, or stop and go information is critical to deal with an emergency. Italy was one of the first countries affected outside China, and we are quite proud for the capability of public health authority to establish a good relationship with the scientists, but there is a lot of work to do. We needed to write a new agreement between science and policy. Policymakers needed to be to trust in science and to invest in science. This is the recommendation. We need to be better prepared, investing in the knowledge of infection, in the public health preparedness. Healthcare workers and scientists need to be trained to respond to the emergency. This is like HIV/AIDS 40 years ago. Now all the science community must invest on this new disease to react, to be proactive, to invest in the model of response, to contribute to knowledge of disease, to invest in the diagnostic, in therapeutics, and in vaccine. That is the only answer in long term. To continue to deal with infectious disease, we must start a new program, new preparedness, new perspective for the future. It's not for us, but for long term, to protect the community.